From your hips to your feet, I want to make a long journey. I'm smaller than an insect. I go along these hills. They are the color of oats. They have slender tracks that only I know. Burnt centimeters. Pale perspectives. Here, there is a mountain. I'll never get out of it. Oh, what giant moss. And a crater. A rose of dampened fire. Down your legs I come, spinning a spiral or sleeping en route. And I come to your knees of round hardness, as to the hard peaks of a brain continent. I slide toward your feet to the eight openings of your sharp, slow peninsular toes, and from them to the void of the white sheet I fall. Seeking blind and hungry your contour of burning cup.